pepperoni.
Oh, man, I love pepperoni.
Oh, well, isn't that convenient?
What?
Well, you said you ordered pizza, and then the doorbell rings. I'll bet it's the pizza man.
It most likely is, because I ordered pizza.
Yeah. Duh. Isn't that convenient?
Yeah. Come on, let's go. Hello?
Hey there, you ordered pizza?
Yeah, I did, a pepperoni pizza.
Yeah, give me them ronies.
Let me see them ronies.
All right, that'll be $4.90.
Well, here's a $5. Keep the change, bub.
That's cool. I guess my kids just won't eat tonight.
What?
What?
Wait, I said keep the change.
No, I heard you. And that's, you give me a tip of 10 cents. So that's fine, my kids will just starve. That's cool.
You're saying you want more money?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I got another dollar.
Wow, now that's more like it. Yeah, $1.10.
Okay.
That's really amazing. You take your pizza.
All right, thank you.
Now, take this money.
All right, guys, we got our pizza for our pillow fort.
Oh, dude, I'm so ready to eat some pizza.
The cat in the pillow fort.
Oh, dude, we should invite Chef Pee-Pee.
Yeah, we should invite Chef Pee-Pee.
Dude, we can have pillow fight.
Oh, yeah, pillow fight. I'm like beating Chef Pee-Pee.
Beat him up.
Cat in the pillow fort.
Cody, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about the cat in the pillow fort, Junior.
There's not a cat in the pillow fort.
What is he talking about?
There's a cat in our pillow fort.
Yeah, I know, I told you.
Where'd that cat come from?
Dude, I don't know.
What, you've never seen this cat before?
No, I've never seen a cat. We don't have a cat. That's weird. Why did a cat come in our pillow fort? How'd it get in the house?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, well, how do we get it out? I don't want it inside my pillow fort.
Junior, hold on.
What's wrong, Cody?
I'm allergic to cats.
What?
I'm allergic to cats.
You're allergic to cats?
Yeah.
He's just a nerd. He's yeah. Not allergic.
I can't breathe.
What do we do?
I need an EpiPen.
Oh, you need a pen?
Yeah!
There's no time to draw right now, Cody. You can't breathe.
Junior, I need help!
Let's get him out of here. Come on.
Come on, Cody. Such a loser.
Hey there, somebody call a doctor?
Yeah, our friend's been passed out for like 15 minutes.
Well, what happened?
Well, we were near a cat, and they started breathing weird, and they asked for a pen, and then he passed out.
Well, it sounds like he had an allergic reaction to a cat.
What's that?
Well, it means that if he's around cats for too long, he could die.
His weakness is cats?
Wow, Cody's such a loser, dude.
Yeah, what a stupid weakness, cats.
Well, it's not a weakness, he's just allergic.
What if Superman's weakness was cats?
He wouldn't be super, dude.
You're like, oh no, there's a cat, I can't fly anymore.
No, it's not a weakness, it's just an allergy. Like, for me, I'm allergic to fresh-cut grass.
You're allergic to grass?
Well, if it's fresh-cut grass. So, like, the first 5 minutes after somebody cuts grass, I can't go outside. Just, my nose knows that it's fresh-cut, and so it causes problems.
Well, what a stupid weakness.
Right?
Well, look, I used to be in the military, like, a couple years ago, and while I was overseas, somebody cut the grass, and I was done. They had to send me home with a purple heart. But, yeah, man.
Okay, so how do you help him?
Well, usually when someone has an allergic reaction, we use one of these.
A glue stick?
No, it's not a glue stick. It's an EpiPen. It's full of medicine.
Okay, well, use it on him. Come on.
It has a needle. I have to stick him with it.
Oh, okay. He probably want it on this side. Right there.
Okay.
Ooh, yeah! Ho-ho, that's the stuff! Bonesaw's ready! I feel like I'm kissing God!
Whoa, Cody, are you okay?
Oh, yeah. I am on fire! But I'm not getting near that cat again, Junior. It almost killed me.
Okay, so what do we do?
Well, I'm gonna go home, and you call me when that cat leaves.
What cat is he talking about?
The cat that he had the allergic reaction to. It's inside my pillow fort, and it won't leave.
What are you talking about?
Look, come here, help!
All right, let's try this.
Yeah, you like that cat? Catnip, don't you, Precious?
Oh, it's working!
Oh, yeah, it's working. Oh, it smells good, doesn't it? Mmm, yeah, that smells good. Oh, that smells really, really good, actually. Oh, yeah, don't you just want to get in there and just really get in it? Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Yeah, it's some good catnip, huh, Precious?
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I am more than okay. Oh, that's so good. That's some good stuff.
Okay. She's not leaving.
You precious. Oh, it's good. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, sorry, kid. I don't know what came over me. That nip is some strong stuff. Just stay away from it.
Well, it didn't make Precious leave the fort, and I want her out, so get her out.
Well, I don't know what to do, kid. I did everything I can think of.
Well, try more stuff. Try harder. Look, get her out. Do whatever you have to do to get her out, because I want her out of my pillow fort, because all my friends left, and my whole night's ruined, so get her out of the stupid pillow fort.
But really? Whatever I have to do?
Whatever you have to do, just get her out.
Okay. All right, Precious. I'm gonna try one more thing.
What?
You get out of there!
What?
Get out of there, you stupid cat!
Where is she? She left! She left!
Yeah, I did it!
What? But you destroyed my pillow fort!
Well, you said do whatever I had to do!
But what? Not destroy the fort!
Well, look, she's out of there, so say thank you and I can leave.
No, you destroyed my pillow fort!
Say thank you.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
You destroyed my pillow fort! I spent all night refixing it. I spent all night building my new pillow fort, and now it's done. I can't wait to get in it. Precious!